CPO crayfish mating is quite unique. The male uses his pincer-like claws to pin the female on her back and he immobilizes her in order to deposit his sperm. She will then hold on to it until she's ready to lay eggs, and when she does, she'll use the sperm to fertilize about 20 to 60 eggs.